Good morning, good morning, good morning. Welcome to the park. I'm Judy Lane. I'm your worship host today. And Pastor Jeff, along with 16 people, are right now down in Haiti. Now, I don't know what the temperature is in Haiti, but I know it's a whole lot hotter than it is right here. And this sanctuary is pretty hot today. So be gracious and be thankful that as you have chosen this morning at the Park Church on Memorial Weekend, you are not out there at 100 degrees plus heat. All right, so God is good all the time. Great things happening, going on. We've been working through a series talking about our emotions. And today, we get to explore anger. Anger is the one emotion that I think it's safe to say there isn't a single soul in this room who has not ever felt it. Now, here's my question. How many of you out there are moms? Do you have children? Yep. All right. As moms, we all have kids, right? Who's the first one to make you angry at home? No, yeah. Here we go. Actually, it's so funny how through these emotions, we can have them all tied together. From getting initially angry with our child and then suddenly seeing that precious little face look up at you with this smile of maybe orneriness. Maybe, oh, I'm so sorry, Mom, I let you down. I don't know about you, it just melts away my heart. And I end up fading into a different spot so fast. Well, today we're going to explore that. And we're going to explore the different stages of anger, the different types of anger. And guess what? There really is a healthy stage of anger. It's okay to get mad. That's one of the things you'll find. Jesus got mad when he was in the Bible. He got angry. He got angry at the Pharisees. He probably got angry at the disciples because they really didn't have a clue what he was talking about most of the time. So anyhow, as we go forward in this great series, if you haven't seen all the services, I highly recommend log on to theparkchurch.com. And you can listen to some of the past sermons. If this is your first time here today, I just want to say welcome. And Pastor Jeff will be back next week. So you'll get a chance to meet him and find out what a preacher really should sound like when they're greeting everybody as a host. But we are blessed today to have Susan McPherson with us, going to be filling in. Right here you have your attendance pads. If you got a chance, please take a chance to mark that you're here today. Let us know that you're with us. Put an email down. If you're not getting our emails, don't worry. We will not fill up your inbox. We send out a park scoop maybe once every 2 weeks, maybe once a week, no more than that. It gives you a chance to find out what's going on and get connected in. If you are connected to the internet and have your cell phones, check in on Facebook. Let people know that you're here. Spread the gospel of Jesus. Let them know that you were at the park this morning. So let's stand, let's worship our wonderful God.